No.
Japanese thing. Is it Toy's Coma recommended?
No.
Sadly, not. You can technically go in any car you want. It's gonna happen anyways. Try to brake as hard as you can.
That was a hard wall.
I guess. Just on curvy roads, you can need to slow down a lot. But these like AIs are like too good. It's a good drift car for some reason.